Next week marks the 70th anniversary of the Bataan Death March. On Thursday night, April 12th at 7 o'clock, we have an hour-long program featuring a documentary narrated by Alec Baldwin and a conversation with New Mexico Bataan veterans.
We're the battling bastards of Bataan. No mama, no papa, no Uncle Sam. No aunts, no uncles, no nieces. No pills, no planes, no artillery pieces. And nobody gives a damn. Nobody gives a damn.
Major General King was faced with two choices, surrender or continue to fight. But his men could not counterattack, and they could no longer defend themselves. Casualties were already high. They were without ammunition and hope. The men knew the end was coming soon.
It was a nightmare. They lined us up, and one Jap would search us. The Jap had wristwatches from his wrist up here. He took away from it. In fact, I didn't have a watch. I had a class ring. It's gone. But the tears that the soldiers shed that day, they lined us up, and they brought the American flag, laid it on the ground in front of us. Then they marched the Japanese troops over it. Now let me tell you, that's hard to take, very hard. See that flag being trampled by the enemy. And the death march started from that point.